This goes out to every one of the Westcott All-Stars. Andrea, Colin, Ryan, Hank, Nico, Brian, Aubrey, Pete, Neil, Big Jerks, Nick the Iceman Merrill, and of course, Mookie. Have the best year ever. What if it just works?
What if it just works?
Man, virtual bruh. Brian shouting, man. You got in touch with me, hey, it's your boy DC, that's right, Disco Cowboy, coming at you live in 3D, your favorite wild swapping, snuff dipping, the back of chewing, coffee pot dodging, frog gigging, alligator thumping, disco dancing, gravy sopping, stunt jumping, Disco Cowboy, what's going on? Woo! Don't forget, Disco Cowboy is now brought to you by Truck Nuts. If you're looking for the perfect testicular, vehicular, vanity accessory, time to get some Truck Nuts, all right, woo! Hey, Colin. I'm a big fan of yours, all right? Now, but I hear you don't like cowboys, all right? I hear you don't like them too much, all right? But that's okay. That's okay, man, right? That's okay. You do you, man. Speaking of butts, I hear your team is a B-U-N-S. Buns, man. I heard your team is buns. Well, giddy up, Buttercup. Time to circle the wagons, pay the fiddler, and tell it to the judge, man. The Westcott All-Stars are about to ride, you some bitch. Now dance. Woo. Nothing left for me to do
but dance. All these bad... Oh, hi. Congenial heartthrob and former pillar of the neighborhood, Dan Cafferty here. Coming to you from the underground bunker I lock myself in every off-season. As my rations subside and I prepare for my re-emergence into the world, I'd like to take a moment to wish all of the Westcott All-Stars good luck this upcoming season as you travel down that rocky road of alcoholism and sports insecurity towards what will likely be the only good thing to happen to you this year. As someone who appreciates a good competition rooted in tearing down and shitting on every friend's love, I will be following closely. So for John Yinzers, table slamming butt chuggers, cheeseheads, 69ers, Jersey Turnpikers, Boz Hawkers, deep dish stuffers, and of course, Jerry Jones Gobblers. You may not all survive, but a chance at true glory lies within reach.
The Buffalo Bills are the best team in the NFL. I know, I'd understand if you disagree on the grounds that your Patriots have beaten us the last 24 of 26 meetings. And that we haven't made the playoffs since 1999. But this year, when our season really falls apart around week 9, people in Buffalo will be reminded that there's life outside of football. And that maybe, just maybe, it's time to take the kids on a drive to the lake again. The Bills do this every year on purpose. They'll win a few early on to show that they could win them all if they really wanted to. And then, around mid-November, turn the ball over 3 times a game to bring families together. His quarterback, E.J. Manuel, upset about the interception he just threw? Hardly, because he knows that the worse he plays this Sunday, the fuller the pumpkin patches will be the following Sunday. And instead of racing home after church to catch the pregame show, avid Bills fan Tom Boniello might instead take his family for breakfast at Costa's on Hurdle Road. Though the service might be slow, it probably will be, they're a popular breakfast spot known for their souvlaki breakfast, and more recently, their two entrees and a bottle of wine for $30 dinner special. It'll be valuable time spent with the kids. More precious than ever now that Tom's been working long hours to keep his young auto repair business afloat. And afterwards, his wife Sarah might go visit her mother because Tom will be home to watch the game and or the kids instead of the game. And when she gets back, she'll stifle a laugh and grab the point and shoot camera, because Tom and the kids have fallen asleep together on the couch, watching the movie Rango. Years later, when the kids have grown up and moved out, Sarah will look at that photo of six sleeping legs covered by a single blanket and smile. And that's what receiver Stevie Johnson is thinking about.
Yo, yo, what's up, Westcott All-Stars? I know y'all ready for the season, but before y'all get ready, I know y'all worried about them pumpkin patches. It's not time for that. Y'all just focus on them getting them perfect Christmas trees, all right? That's from me to you, all right? Special request from B. One love to all y'all. It's good to see y'all doing y'all thing, having fun with it. And shout out to Joe, man. Shout out to Joe. You've been doing your thing, and we love it. Handle biz, have fun, and we out like that. Okay, y'all get another one, and we out like that. One love.
Hey, what's up, guys? Andy from the Fantasy Footballers Podcast coming to you. The Westcott All-Stars draft night is here. Let's go. 2021, the fantasy football season has arrived. And man, are we excited or what? This should be the best fantasy season yet. People, they're just anticipating greatness for this season after last year and how murky things were. I'm excited for you. And so I wanted to say congratulations to Andrea, aka Bitchy Potato. And I want to wish all you salty potatoes a good draft night. Let's get it. Westcott All-Stars Draft. Let's go.